By 6 a.m., participants had already flooded Kololo Independence Grounds, engaging in an exercise session. The National Day of Physical Activity is an initiative by the Ministry of Health to cap the rising cases of non-communicable diseases like diabetes, cancer, high blood pressure, among others. The activities included a 10-kilometer walk, aerobics, among other exercises. Ministers and officials in charge of health and education participated, including Dr. Jenrith Acheng, Margaret Mohanga, and Joyce Kaduchu, among others. President Museveni, who was supposed to be the guest of honor, was represented by the Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabira. Nankabira noted that the Energy Ministry has already dedicated 2 days of physical exercises every week, thus challenging other ministries to emulate.
Every Tuesday afternoon from 5, we are at it. Doing it happily, dancing, sweating, and eating banana and taking water. Every Thursday, the same thing happens. So I want to encourage all the ministries to apportion certain days where you mingle with your staff, you the minister who is up there. You should come down and mingle and encourage. That is if you are able-bodied. You mingle and encourage your staff to do it. Otherwise, it is the only way. So I am.
Nankabira reiterated the government's commitment to continue investing in the health infrastructure and the country, but most importantly, intensifying campaigns on nutrition, diet, and health living.
To guarantee access to affordable and timely health care for all, I would like to join the Minister of Health in raising the alarm about the danger of non-communicable diseases. These are the new silent killers. They are also called lifestyle diseases. They include diabetes, hypertension or high blood pressure, obesity, and cancers, etc. They are most prevalent in the urban areas, where the population has adopted lifestyle which promote lazy body activities or exercise and eating fatty food and processed foods and beverages. Some do smoke, others engage in alcoholism.
Physical inactivity is reported as the fourth leading risk of death in the world. One in every four adults is not physically active enough. The State Minister of Health in charge of primary health care, Margaret Mohanga, said they're considering a partnership with the Ministry of Education to dedicate a day of physical fitness right from nursery schools up to universities.
We are now partnering with Ministry of Education to do exercise wherever we are. And Ministry of Education from kindergarten to university are going to dedicate a day for physical fitness alone, such that children are not only in school to learn, but are also in school to be healthy, because health is wealth.
The Ministry of Education has urged the public to embrace physical activity in order to prevent themselves from getting non-communicable diseases. The National Day for Physical Activity has been carried out under the theme, Regular Physical Activity for My Health is My Responsibility, compiled by Jaliet Namoya for the news.